It's important to understand the Indian genetic. And that's why I think the Light of India Awards are so special.
Our community is doing tremendous things in this country, and I think this is a great way of really showcasing it and celebrating it.
This year is going to be much bigger, much powerful. We have the participants, the nominees are fantastic, the jury, which is excellent.
We're setting up a legacy with Light of India Awards, and it's getting bigger with the magnitude, with the number of nominees, with the categories.
The Light of India Awards, they honor people who've achieved beyond repair.
The award ceremony per se is a culmination of a lot of efforts. The idea germinates from our philosophy of business, which is to reward and recognize excellence.
Anyone who can carry the torch of India, which can talk about India, which can talk about India with pride, is the light of India.
I'm choosing people who aren't embarrassed about their origins, but yet celebrating their destination.
That's the one who's actually making the brand India shine globally.
This is our way of giving it back to the diaspora because of the brilliant thing that they're doing.
Isn't it amazing to see all these people doing such amazing technology stuff? Life wouldn't have been like this without these people.
They honor people who've achieved in spite of the adversities, of the hurdles, of the obstacles.
I'm so proud to be an Indian because we really rally around people to help, you know, help them achieve their greatest potential.
So tomorrow, if my daughter, you know, she looks up to, Indra Nooyi as chairman of the PepsiCo, it's an amazing inspiration. They can log in to lightofindiaawards.com, choose their favorite nominee and cast their vote. So that's the way that they're supporting the recognizing of Indians across the world.